let's see where the differences are. And if they seem to be intractable, let's rejoice in that. I think from the beginning in the civil rights movement, let's say, and right up to today, all of our work has been ecumenical, and I think at a very deep level, and has encompassed, let's say, a peaceable grouping of people who didn't want murder to be legal, and who were agreed at least on that, and a lot of other things too, and who could walk together in the direction of vulnerable lives and protect those people, even though we came from all sorts of religious backgrounds. So I think the differences tended to be mitigated, not dissolved, but mitigated in practice, you know? That is to say, when we saw somebody or many, many people endangered, we could at least stand there and utter a common outcry. And that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad faith.